Welcome to this video playing Contourist. Contourist, let's see. Ireland, is this Ireland? Right. So the Slav. Good old Slav. They are taking, I don't know that well. Okay, play. Rather play the Chemanenko. At least I have experience with that. Okay, we get the the exchange variation. Not very thrilling. Can I play this a bit more interesting with Queen A5 or something like that? This bishop to G5 is a bit odd. Maybe I can get some play going here with quick pin motifs. What to do now? Something like rook c1. Okay, well, this is running right into bishop f5, isn't it? This is a weird move. Threatening also to take on c3 or knight g3. Okay, moves it again. Let's see if I take. B7. Knight b4 is also a move. Directly going for the kill here, maybe. Okay. Why not actually? Why not? Taking on c3, knight c2 is a pretty big threat. So now I can at least maybe take on c3, rook takes, knight a2, queen b7, rook c8. Knight c3, I mean rook takes is I can take a2 anyway. B takes, knight a2. Okay, let's do that. I don't see why I shouldn't. Knight a2, queen b7, maybe. Yeah, but I have rook c8. I really have. Wow. Yeah, okay, I need to take here in any case. Rook c2, rook b1, I can just take. It's all about queen b7, but I thought rook c8, and what is the big point? Queen takes a6, maybe. I can also just take the rook, but this does not look so great. Okay. Rook c8. Queen a6, is this really working? No, I can trade take c1, and at the end I'm a piece up. Okay, so that's good. Then I don't see a move really for white, as the rook hangs. Right, it's however a very messy position. Can easily overlook some stuff. Okay, trying this one. So I can take the rook now. He's threatening what? Bishop b5, but this is just a check at the moment. It will be difficult or dangerous, I mean, in any case. Yeah, okay.
Check.
Bishop b5, king here. Queen d5. Oh, I overlooked queen d5 totally. Here also. I think this wasn't this just winning queen d5. I mean, this is dangerous here in any case, but Queen d5. Okay, I cannot play e6. This much is clear. And he always takes there on d5, I mean. Cannot take on c3. What a position. Rook c7, rook c7, queen d5, bishop d7 might be okay. I don't know. I need to play a move here. Maybe this was okay, yeah. Queen b8, maybe. Queen b8, rook c8 should be at least okay for black.
Check.
Yeah, I don't. Let's do this first and then think about if I have something else. Bishop c8, for example. Queen d5, bishop d7 is.
Draw offered. Check.
Yeah, can I play for a win here? I'd love to. Bishop c8. Threatens.
Time warning.
Threatens rook b7. Oh, come on. I'm gambling with this now. He said, I missed queen takes d5. Yeah, right. Yeah, this was a very lucky moment for me. I have rook b7, threatening mate, knight f7 mate, but I can take, no I cannot, this is not even attacked, oh my god, oh, cannot move this. Okay. It's still mate. Knight f7 is still mate, of course. what a game. Pooh. Tja, the kind of game where the comp laughs at your face. I'm pretty sure black is winning here in this position, but it's wah. No, I'm not winning, I'm lost. This surprises me, really. This attack is really a win. Yeah, okay, this has queen takes d5, of course. But where was I winning? I mean, never ever is this good for white, of course. Where was I winning? Rook d8 I must play. I must play rook d8. This is much better. Rook d8. Okay. Yeah, but this is only better for black, not winning or anything. Bishop a6 is a line, knight c1 and castles. So I'm a whole rook up, but still not winning. Why? The knight is almost trapped, I see, and there's knight e5. Tja, and after this I'm losing. Probably just I'm losing.
Check.
And this was queen d5 was just
check.
Just killing here. But it wasn't as easy. I thought bishop g3
check.
Actually, but this is not winning. Here black wins, funny enough, but queen c5
check.
Is good. And only
check.
Then the check. Now I'm losing. I'm losing the house here. Ah, oh, what a game. So
check.
What happened? He didn't see that and went to castles, and it's still winning. The attack is just too strong.
Check.
Yeah, this is a
check.
Funky mate.
Checkmate. Check.
But, okay, here's also a mate. Yeah.
Checkmate.
I didn't have any defense. So how exactly was my mistake? I mean, queen c2, this is not good for white, of course. Losing a tempo with g5, h4. And here I really, queen c2 just gives me a move. So I definitely must be okay here. But probably, I made some mistake, but where is the mistake? Knight b4, yeah? Knight b4 is not good. So I must take, yeah, maybe. Keep it simple approach. Yeah, white needs to recapture. If he takes with the queen, then knight b4 is very strong. Rook c8, queen c2 is too much. So he must take with the pawn and then just rook c8, something like that. And he has the weak c pawn. Yeah, this is in fact very good for black. That's very comfortable. Yeah, this is what I must do. So my way to try to punish him for queen c2, b3, those things was just wrong, or at least it wasn't leading to an edge for black. And they have rook d8, but this is a very very fishy position. Okay, so I played it wrong. I needed to play takes on c3 instead of knight b4. Okay, thanks for watching.